Transformations. We say that loss is a part of life. We accept that there is balance in all things. We know that being born promises meeting with death, eventually. We say goodbye to those who pass on, but it is almost like this entire process is a game that we play. When we sit with it, we can tell that no one actually went anywhere. When we call out to those who have passed, we find they are right there every single time, without fail. We notice that their souls and hearts are so present that we can even communicate with them, if we are lucky and committed enough to do so. And so we remember that nothing really disappears. Nothing is truly destroyed or lost. If it can be destroyed or lost, it never really existed to begin with. Things change. Sometimes they transform beyond our ability to recognize or understand them, but they never abandon or leave us behind. Not ever. Reach out and touch the hearts and souls of all those who still surround and love you. I'll be done. I will not mind be done. Hail!